It's your girl Niece, and I'm back with another video. As you can see by the title, this is going to be a Bob Ross painting to see if your girl got some talent, you know. So let's keep this short and let's jump into the video.
We have a liquid light on the canvas, and we bend downward, the liquid light mixes with the color, and automatically the sky gets...
I don't know, I already messed up. My eyes don't look...
Why would you say that? It's such an uncomfortable situation. Like, you know I'm not happy. You know I'm trying to see if it'll work out here, and I know that it's not.
Light blue. His mind shouldn't even look that dark. His don't even
look that dark. What the? What? Whoa. This. Done with your bullshit game. I'm done. This is bullshit.
So listen. My blue. This one right? Wait, you can't even see my little canvas that I got down here.
Bruh.
But I mix this color and this color together, and it made the blue that was similar to that one. So, second attempt. In the corner. Let me just. Do you see the color? Do you see it? There's a little dot. Alright. I guess. Oh, Jesus. What? Did I just create or something? Me trying to do that.
Sky out. Be sure your brush is dry though. We want to keep this.
He said, make sure your brush is dry, so I'm gonna use this because it's dry. A little more white up there.
Now reach down here and get a least little touch of bright red. Be very careful, this bright red will affect the whole world in one heart.
A little red. These brushes from Walmart and they stale. They stiff as on the wood.
Well, just as I thought, trash.
This finna be on my wall. So I gotta make this junk look good. Give it.
Circles, just barely touching them, and using just the quick cleaning procedure. So now that we're going to come back up here, we're going to fluff this cloud. And then just tighten the mat and just begin deciding where the arm is and drop it on. The only thing we're worried about is this nice outside area. We could care less what's happening inside here. We're just looking for the outside area. Push that paint in very front at this point and scrape off all the excess. Just really scrape it off. And then we take a 2-inch brush, grab that paint. Things. It removes the excess paint and it allows it to get lighter toward the base. And that's what makes your mouth so pretty. There it comes. And then just blend it right into nothing. That easy. Now let's have some more fun.
So I got one of these, because I won't go use a knife. Let's just get back into it. Blue.
Blue.
What?
What?
Cause you, bitch, is you blind?
I'm gonna use this to make my outline. Bob, please wait. Gotta make my second drink because he already started on me. And he said gobble some color in there. Hold on, Bob, give me a second, because you did a lot.
mix of dark sienna. Dark sienna, a good bit of white, touch it up. Roll of cake is so important. You can see the little tree trunks. Just here, man. You can't see one in every tree. And you can just cut through the paint and let some of the white of the canvas show through. And it'll create the indication of miners or little sticks and twigs. And people think words with leaves to know it. Don't you tell me any different? That's our secret. Don't let the cat out of the bag. You just touch. The canvas will pull off what it wants, give you back what's left. It's that easy. It's up to you.
I should have left it alone.
Just touch it. Go. Just a little. The rings are quite dark. And if you've watched the shows before, you know. We don't make mistakes. We have happy accidents. We learn how to work with anything and anything that happens. We've been on this old big tree right here, a little later. There we are. Just some happy little things. Now let's have some fun. I'm going to go right into... Now, big decision time. By tapping downward, right on top of that dart, we can begin creating a nice, soft, grassy area. Tell you what, let's have some fun. Can I be back in here? Let's put a happy little bush or two. Here's the one that's fresh. And let's just push you up. Look at that. See? Happy little bush lives right back in here. And if you want these trees, just like so. Maybe we'll put one on the other side. Might put the one that's left out. And you can put a lot or a few. None. So up to you. But, okay. Back to a 2-inch brush. And let's begin putting all of this in. The whole layer of the land. That easy. Touch at least a little bit of the light red, just to spark it up a little fire. And all these important things here. Don't lose sight of that. Don't lose sight of that. Come on. Just by pulling a little light color down, one across.
That jungle look good. I think I gotta hit him silent, y'all. Today, you guys, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hey, you're on fire.